Maybe a car, or at least a moped. I didn't say surprise. I said proposition. After what you did yesterday, I want to show the world what my boy's about.
Then a boxing competition.
Trevor Royal's old boxing club. He's going to take bets on it. It's an opportunity we can't miss out on. We can make some serious dosh. I'm going to put a hefty lump sum on it for you to win. And you get to put all that God-given talent to good use.
So no moped, no?
But then boxing is... Well, I'm not even that good. And plus, I still don't feel that great. I collapsed yesterday, remember?
Yeah, because you didn't take your insulin. Remember to take it, you'll be fine. This diabetes, right, it won't stop you becoming an Iron Man. You'll be a brilliant boxer. What's boxing all about?
What's boxing about? Two grown men in shorts knocking lumps out of each other.
Yeah, Jace, you love boxing.
It's about heart, Jay. You can have the grace of Muhammad Ali, the footwork of Sugar Ray Leonard, but it don't mean nothing unless you've got the guts. And although I'm still in shock, it turns out you have actually got some after all. So come on, let's get started.
Well, you put both our names down for this, yeah?
I'm not really sure you've got the discipline for the ring, son.
But yeah, if I could show him a thing or two.
There you go, swap my name for Rob's. He'd definitely win you the bet.
I don't get it.
Why would you want to do this?
Because he's right, Dad. I mean, look at me. I'm not a boxer, am I?
Fine. All right. Prove it.
There you come.